And I was wondering, where the fuck did that guy come from? Oh my god, these midgets are scary. To be honest, I'm skeptical that Abigail would be okay with playing our game if he's seen these small people. Oh my god, I'm surrounded by small people, that's kinda creepy. These guys look actually exceptionally creepy, because they got big lips and whatnot. Big lipped people scare me.
Do you know where the airship from Duke Stone Plains goes to?
Nope. It should say, like, on the ship, two locations on it, I think, right? Shouldn't it?
Okay, I guess the only path that goes, I'll have to take a carriage. That's the only direct path to,
Are you already doing it?
I'm reading a fucking map, buddy.
Oh.
Of all the airship routes and carriage routes.
So, yeah, okay, repeat that over again, then? I'd like to know, because I'd be doing it soon, too. Okay, well, these things look like dinosaur eggs. It's looking hilarious.
So 50 bucks gets you 750 credits plus a 1,000 credit bonus, so 8,500.
Books? Hold on, what am I?
I hate you. Alright, here, copy. Actually, that wouldn't even work. Go to your account on Treon.
What? Holy shit, all the Koreans already mapped out everything, but it's in Korean. That's no good.